fellow Nigerians, our dear esteemed partners of UAAG, I refer to you, all Grand Pressure Group of Nigeria, the law-abiding citizens of our dear country, Nigeria. Today is the 2nd of February, 2024. My name is Comrade OCG, coming your way this morning. I want to sincerely address you Nigerians over what happened yesterday. I knew yesterday the internet was agog with fire and a lot of mixed reactions, mixed feelings. But I have come to put the record straight. I want to state categorically that there is no existing quarrel between the All Grand Pressure Group of Nigeria and the UAAG. As I speak, every form of misconception and misunderstanding has been put to rest. What transpired was a case of a son and a father having a kind of disagreement, and the son wanted attention while the father will always be a father. And therefore, I want to inform the grant community that every perceived disagreement has been put to rest, and by the special grace of God, UAAG disbursement is sacrosanct. That's number one. Number two, I want to respond or to address the CEOs that registered with UAAG. Hear this: no NGO that registered and passed through the stages of verification was removed, and no CEO will be removed from the system for any reason. So therefore, if you have or had registered with UAAG and you passed through the stages of verification, know that you are safe and you'll be disbursed too. I want to implore Nigerians, the law-abiding citizens, to embrace peace and dialogue. It is not in the character of Apostle Ambassador Dr. Ken Nwakanma to work with noise or to work with a lot of acrimony and anger. He's a man of peace. He's a man that loves dialogue. And as such, I would want all of you, the partnering NGO, the CEOs, to put your mind at rest, for there is peace as we speak, and there will not be any kind of disappointment. When there is, in the days of anger, a lot of things, both the correct and the non-correct, would actually come out. But in all of that, we do not have right to judge anyone. We have resolved to bring result, because Apostle Dr. Ken Nwakanma is a result-oriented leader. He's an agent of transformation, development, and peace. And there is no difference in this project. Every available means to maintain peace and tranquility will be employed. I want to thank you for believing in us. I want to thank you for your patience. I want to say from me, from here, it is good morning. My name is Comrade OCG, the official spokesperson for United Alliance African Grand UAAG. Thank you and bye for now.
That was the voice of Comrade OCG, the official spokesperson of the UAAG. You just heard. Now I want to bring up the voice note of Madam Jennifer, our own Jennifer Isaac, to confirm the ongoing in the secret place. Nigerians will soon smile. Thank you. And after that, we'll meet at the comment session to deliberate on this news.
If God didn't give you that money, will you feed? Can you bring it out and feed them? That is one thing you need to know. All those making my bragging, quarreling, masses no need that. A lot of people know that side. A lot of people, even their landlord, don't they write good notices, they serve some. Some people, their children have not gone to school. Some people, marriages have had issues because of this grant. A lot of people are into serious debt. A lot of people are into serious debt. Please, I'm not an insultive type, and because I know what it takes to hurt somebody through the words of your mouth. If na person send you, make you come, ridicule yourself as I say, they talk to Jennifer. Tell the person that two of you people didn't do well. When you mention that you want to fight, make Pastor Binwam will come out and fight. Power of fight corrected you that there is no war anywhere. That at least that one no, you have little knowledge about God. Make you learn how to behave well. Know how to talk in the public. Make you bring in boys. Make you will the chief say make them bring boys come fight. Do you know the title that you are carrying there? As a chief, you're supposed to be a peacemaker. You're supposed not to be fighting war everywhere. Please just humble yourself. Bring yourself very low. Humble yourself before God so that God will lift you up. Please, it's okay. God bless you. God bless you and remain blessed. And stop raising dust in grand community. Chief Akagun, stop raising dust in grand community. Don't bring head, they jam together. Are you getting it? Don't bring head and head and be jamming together. As a chief, learn how to be bringing people, make peace with them. I know how we settled this matter yesterday. Everybody, they settled, they have agreed now. By the grace of God, from next week now, they start paying these people, paying everybody this money. Who poverty help? God bless you all, my sister. God bless you all, my dear. Remain blessed. I'm Jennifer Isaac. Thank you. I gave this voice note this today, Friday. God bless you all. 2nd February. God bless you all.